The first game will be all epic graphics, the highest game settings. The second will be all high, with view distance set to lowest. This doesn't affect the distance that enemy players appear, just world pop in. And the third will be all lowest settings. All games will be tested at 1920x1200, it's slightly larger than 1080, but we'll be using this as an analogue for standard 1920x1080. Vsync and motion blur will be off for all tests, and will be running in full screen, with frame rate limit set to unlimited. I won't turn on the benchmarking tool till we've already jumped out of the bus, and ideally we'll head towards a large group of players, fight, die, and then speculate a better player while monitoring the benchmarks.